just heard this. As I walked in.
What's your name?
My name's Cher.
Cher, how are you?
I'm all right. I'm just nervous.
I know you are.
My legs are shaking like mad.
Okay. Are you confident about this, though?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, who have you got with you here?
It's my nan.
Hello, sweetie.
My granddad.
Hi there. Hi.
My mum.
Hi there.
And my baby brother.
How's it going? You're right.
I don't care what the people may say. What the people may say about me.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Cher.
Is that your real name?
Yeah.
Did you call it because of Cher the singer?
I think so. I think that's why my mum called me that. I'm not sure.
Okay. And where are you from?
I'm from Malvern in Worcestershire.
Okay. And Cher, what age are you now?
I'm 16.
Only 16?
Yeah.
Wow, you look more. What do your family think of all this?
They're really supportive.
Okay.
They're backstage.
And Cher, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Turn My Swag On by Soulja Boy, but I'm going to do the Kerry Hilson version.
Okay, off you go.
Damn divas, give it to me, have to bounce the bay. Turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I get money, oh. I have to bounce the bay. Told me around my hood. What they say? Every time you see me, I look good. Yeah, I get money. Oh, if you be hating, just be mad at yourself. I bet you think this song is about you, don't you? Yeah, but this ain't about you. Said this is for my people who be handling business. Got answer to my haters, cause we too busy winning. You can tell me nothing, you can tell me nothing. If you ain't getting money, then you ain't got nothing for me. Cause I'll be making paper like you wouldn't believe. And I'm always getting haters like you wouldn't believe. So what's up? Yeah, boy, stop. Oh, I hopped the box of bed, turned my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up, what's up. Yeah, I'm getting money. Oh.
Cher, you are right up May Street. You are right up May Street. You're actually, for me, my favourite audition so far. Got a bit of attitude there.
Natalie.
I think you're gorgeous.
Thank you.
I can feel that you're really nervous.
Yeah.
But you've got so much potential and you've got something really unique. To your voice as well. I thought that was really good.
You're only 16, you've got great confidence, you've got a great image. You were absolutely born to be a pop star.
Louis, yes or no?
Cher, 100% yes.
Thank you.
Natalie? Definitely yes for me.
Cheryl?
100% yes from me.
Cher. That was a great, great audition. Absolutely serious.
Oh, my God.
There's something special about you, and I really, really like you, Cher. I really do. 100% yes.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
amazing, everything I ever wanted.
How are you feeling?
Oh my God, on top of the world.
So proud, I'm bursting. I don't think I've ever felt like this before.
She was made for me.
She's a bit like you, yeah.
She even had a tattoo on her hand.
Simon's got a wonder now, of course.
He's not getting a Louis after
how
his.
Do you know?
Because I'm going to make
it's
sure.
It's going to fight. You got to fight.